the translation isn't even correct. And there's a number of big errors within the translation as well, and it doesn't make sense. For example, the line there, disease or agent targeted, is completely incorrectly translated. And it actually, the Irish meaning of that is that the person that holds the certificate has COVID-19.